stage now are the rest of the women from the advanced choir to perform for you a piece called El Vito. This piece, when I gave it to them, they were not super happy about. And you're about to find out why. Not only is it obviously in another language, but it involves clapping a lot. And it's fast. And for various other reasons, they didn't like it for a very long time. But most of them really like it now. And you'll be able to tell by the way they perform it for you tonight that they enjoy it. There are two soloists in the middle section, and I ask that you hold your applause for until the very end. Elizabeth Knockett and Casey Waller.
Choir, and I would like to say thank you to Mrs. Fox for being the best teacher I could ever have, and always giving me a reason to be excited to play.